Good evening, South Africa, and welcome to the Friends of Amstel The Challenge! All protocol observed, shout out to our resident DJ, the radiant mother of the beats, LKG, making all the vibes nice. LKG, go!
What's good, baby?
Proudly brought to you by the beer built on friendship. Bekele Beke, we have two teams of four friends face off right here in the Amstel Arena. In this ultimate friendship test, we'll see the challenges take on our Amstel team of defenders. I need to do this right. Tonight's guest is one of the best rappers in Africa, period. A songwriter from the Northwest, and his Tlekstop team will be taking on and battling Skeemsako Potch. So without any further ado, let's go!
I'm your host, with the most Maglera Doe Boy. You never tell me. I'm going to Murka nana, swa sodo rabas, pavadile povan, jelasili kopan, Hennessy for my problems, Hennessy with some robbers. Homie a shaman, other homie a prophet. Made in this image, does that mean I am God? Made in this image, so does that mean I embody him? Came from the dirt, but I know I'm a diamond. Richa cheesy dankani, dina lady a line.
Time. Time flies outside, short man, it like time, I spent my life.
I wanna hear you say, Mumakazana, Mumakazana, let's go, Mumakazana, Mumakazana,
Mumakazana, Mumakazana,
that's it,
Mumakazana, Mumakazana, Mumakazana,
this shot,
Mumakazana,
let's go,
Mumakazana,
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 Mumakazana, this shot,
Mumakazana, Mumakazana,
Achedumelana, Achedumelana, Achedumelana. How you doing, Fandaka?
Boys in the hood, but dope boys still alive. R.I.P. Ricky, he should've ducked when he shot him. R.I.P. Ricky, can't believe it, my card.
Come on! Too nice with it, too nice with it. Top rocker! I got them Cuervo, guys! I made it, guys! I'm chilled, man. It's good to see you.
Yeah, it's nice to see you also.
Are you ready for the competition?
Am I never ready?
You're always ready. Stand up. Love it, man. Make some noise for Maglera Doe Boy! I'm going to let you grab a seat right there so I can bring out your homies.
I think I'm going to wait for them to pull up.
You want
to
pull up? No. Do you, homie. Let's meet the squad, the gents, the defenders. Make some noise for TT, Mike, and Stop. That's what it is. That's what it is. That's what it is. That a boy.
What you saying, Mpa?
Mpa, now, so again, chop it up with me. How long have you known the homies?
It's crazy, bro. It's actually crazy. These are my friends for like a big time of my life.
Yeah.
I think I'll start with him.
Mm-hmm.
It's about the money since grade 4, ne macha?
Grade 3.
Grade 3? Mortal Kombat.
No.
He lives like 5 minutes from my mother's house.
Is it?
I met TT like grade 10, eh?
Grade 9, grade 10.
Yeah, maybe I've known him for like 15.
Yeah.
15 years. Yeah. We've been making music together for like 15 years.
Shout out to Rabona. Rabona Uteka.
And then Stubbs. Stubbs actually was introduced to me by my late best friend Z.
Okay.
He was our mutual friend. Him and I grew up in 2003.
Oh, 2003.
He was like my big bro. He used to come beat up my bullies at school.
Okay.
He was also like a cheese chama boy.
You know the guys when he side smile.
You feel me? But yeah, I've known the boys for more than 10 years, Coffee.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, guess what, dude? No, Machitazan. 21 years, 17 years. People used to beat up people for people. I mean, no, guess what, say? Guess scheme. Well, let's hear it for the challenges all the way from Potchefstroom. Please make some noise for Tabiso. Tabiso, Katejo, and finally the team leader, Bongane! Makenge, bong!
Never days, my boy.
Yeah.
We met about 5-6 years ago.
Okay.
No, through the Skimi Sarona. And then Kayiso gets a piece.
Sure.
He's my high school friend, Tomile High School, grade 8.
Okay.
Like our fella up until today. And then Kikatle Ole now, same high school, same class. All of us, we went to the same class, same everything.
Yeah.
Since high school.
So you've been friends since then?
Since then. Never days.
Okay. Looking good, sounding solid. Defenders challenges. I hope you guys are ready. Because on the line is the all-inclusive 5-star trip. Antol, I'm talking accommodation, 5-star. I'm talking first class flight. Not only that, you are also fighting for the title of Best Friend of Amstel. And if you feel that that's not good enough, you're also playing for 10,000 rand each. You know what I mean? That's nice. Are you ready to play?
100%.
You at home can also get in on the action. If you watch the whole show, you can vote for your MVP of the night. We'll talk a little bit about that a little later, okay? At the end of tonight's show, only one team will walk away victorious. Who would it be? Aketavi, the defenders or the challengers? So let's play our first game for the evening. It's called Icebreaker. Mother of the beats, Rone! It's time for us to play Icebreaker, and we're going to see if Machita Aikava, team captain, or ke friendship e kopanang no vantino abona le di competitions e matha. It's a simple multiple choice game where we ask questions about the team captain and provide 4 possible answers. Their job is to pick the correct one. Each team will get 5 questions, and every correct answer will earn them 5 points. Lantwan.
No, Tolan.
Simple, like it. Othello, Nalproma, Ofela. First girlfriend, right? Cover. Last girlfriend, right? Cover. Sure. Side piece, right? Cover. Control. Too simple. The red. All right, let's go. Right. Let's play Icebreaker. What was Bongani's first job? Is it A, kitchen staff, B, promotions rep, C, call center agent, or D, delivery guy?
C,
call center agent.
Yes.
That answer is incorrect. The correct answer is A. In what sport did Bongani achieve full colors recognition? A, athletics. B, tennis. C, rugby. D, cricket.
B.
Tennis. Oh, winner. That answer is correct.
I'm telling you.
Okay, the next question is, what is Bongani's least favorite chore? Is it A, taking out the trash, B, washing windows, C, washing dishes, D, cleaning the yard?
Okay,
C. Washing dishes. If it's true, right, Tswane. Come on, guys, it's a spring cleaning. And the answer is correct. You guys are doing well. What food does Bongani dislike the most? Is it A, green beans, B, liver, C, butternut, and D, ting? I mean, I think I know the answer to this one.
Number B.
B, liver.
Yeah.
Siras.
Siras. Why I got about this bete?
Bete makes it tough. On a liver. So long, our nigga and shell. That is correct. The answer is D. What is Bongani's favorite vegetable? Is it A, pumpkin, B, sweet potato, C, amadumbe, or D, beetroot?
We're gonna go with number A.
You're gonna go with A?
Yes.
His favorite?
Pumpkin.
That is correct. You can grab a seat. You can grab a seat. All right, Nibona icebreaker is Pana Juang, Sponili Bongani, Ringin and Eskimsa, Kebatabam Kava, but there were little cracks here and there. But now it's time for Maglera's team to take the podium. Let's ready, Bafit.
Sure.
When I sit in the tree, I keep calm. Not me. Get no chilo. No, the pretty boy. So we're going to test it out. You guys ready?
Aye, offer.
All right, let's do icebreaker. First question is, which province was Maglera born in? Is it A, Northern Cape, B, Northwest, C, Free State, or D, Eastern Cape? Oh, but not L, so I've got charge.
Charge.
C. Free State.
Sure.
And that is correct. Well done, Jim. What was Maglera's least favorite chore when he was a kid? Was it A, washing dishes, B, hand washing laundry, C, mowing the lawn, or D, sweeping the yard?
That's an easy one because we all have the same dislike, so it's A.
It's A, sure. Washing dishes.
Sure. Has to be.
Or it has to
be. Has to be. Mark.
That is correct. Next question is, what was Maglera's favorite childhood memory? Was it A, playing by the river with friends, B, December family road trips to the coast, C, weekend family braai, or D, climbing trees with friends to pick fruit?
But the hood style.
Oh, okay.
Not like the, you know.
That answer is correct. Which one of these movie characters would Maglera choose to be? Is it A, Vinto Carlone, B, Tony Montana, C, 50 Cent and Get Rich or Die Trying, or D, Frank Lucas? A, B, C, or D?
There's another character that he likes.
I'm more Frank Lucas than Ludacris. And Luda's my dude, but I ain't trying to diss.
Nah.
Let's see. The correct answer is actually C.
Exactly.
It's in the name. Maglera Doe Boy.
Exactly.
Get rich or die trying.
Ah, oh my God.
Beat it. All right, the next question is, which musician, dead or alive, would Maglera love to meet? A, Tupac, B, Biggie Smalls, C, Hip Hop Panzola, D, Pro Kid.
B.I.G.
B.I.G. Mabud.
I think it's B.
Let's go with B.
Linga B.
B. Yeah.
Ochozo. That is correct, my G. The Biggie it is. Biggie, I know. Just see. The nut.
I wasn't sure.
And that was the last question. You guys can grab a seat. Well done, but fair too. All right, the two teams have battled it out in our first game. Let's check out what the score looks like. Mother of the beats, please take us to a break. Welcome back, good people, to the ultimate battle of wits, spawns, and beats. This is the Friends of Amstel, the challenge. Moving swiftly along to our first music game of the evening. Mother of the beats, what's on the cards, mama?
Well, Chavija Mvana, let's see if Bazu Kula or Bazu Bimba.
The name of the game is called Bimba, but the objective is not to Bimba. Nyangthola ukuthi ngithini. Are you guys ready to play Bimba? All right, teams, listen up. This is how you play Bimba. Players take turns to individually chain together all the missing lyrics. Nyangthola. With each player contributing one line from the song. Each team plays two rounds of Bimba, which means you get to sing twice. So if I was a cooler, little bila hai two. Nangfrostan.
Sure.
I'm not sure that's enough. You can score 5 points for every correct line. So there's a total of 20 points up for grabs. You ready?
100.
Sure.
Yeah. Let's play Bimba. All right, Bafete, to play Bimba, you need to pick the two songs that you think you know confidently. Your songs are Sim Dope, a.k.a. Banyana, Maglera Doe Boy, Hulukile, Tepo Tuna, Izolo, DJ Maphorisa.
I think we're going to go with the bottom two songs.
The bottom two songs.
Yeah.
Hulukile, Tepo Tuna. And Izolo, DJ Maphorisa.
Sure.
All right, we're going to start with Hulukile Tepo Tuna. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Date harite na fella.
Bina,
bina.
Yewe.
Santé, kete ba hori. Hulu kile, hulu kile.
Danke! 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 Let's go! Batswadi bashebile. Batswadi bashebile. Batshela metsi screening song. Yeah?
Ke mathata.
Ke mafuko manga. It's time for your second song. Clearly, ratsebo rae no. Ntshechana le uvaye. Are bone tsa strateng tsona. Hore la ditseba. Mother of the beats.
Dali wami, ndicela ukukhuluma iqiniso kuwe dali.
Base banshayeli number.
Ayayaya. I don't know this. I don't know this.
Ingapheli,
I really don't. Nagi was trata brag, feleledzi.
Katlego.
Tate akisasi.
Yeah, man. Oh, yeah. this one.
Are it's war. Okay, she can order Leon of my shirts.
Dali wami, ngicela ukukhuluma iqiniso kuwe, dali. Abafana bebeshaya inamba. Mase ngikhipha imali ngigcwalise lo sibali.
Ay, if only you could help a friend, right? Put a crown. I
mean,
I Surprisingly, Tabiso. It's a strata di pizza. Unole da, wait for when, Chuck. And a kuena fe, no chosen point. Ah, the rest, don't know.
Ah, chance.
I have a faith, so I know.
But it's
a true to the game, you guys really did bimba.
Yes.
5 points in the first game, 5 points in the second one, 10 points in total that you got. Glad to see Jim. All right, so it was really tough for the challengers there, but now it's time to see the defenders. They are known as SA's very best. Will they do the very best? We don't know. But here, reporting live from the Amstel Arena, I'm going to give you nothing but the very best of the very best. Now, moving on over to Mike. Mike, how are you doing, sir? Okay, Buffett, Liboni came again. Very straightforward. I do feel like you guys have an added advantage because this is what you do for a living. But asikoda. Asikoda. We're going to start by picking the two songs that you feel confident you can play. Arbonne. Will they pick Bozonke, Ricky Rick, Donnie, Anati, Amalobolo, Malum Cool Cat, or Hole by Blackie?
Sure, Blas.
Ola?
Awe.
Remega?
Ah, Renka Ricky Ricky Blazaka.
Of course.
Renka Malobolo.
Malobolo.
Why one and two?
Yaobolo.
That's a belief.
Ah, no. Litina Zaga, Joe. One way. They've made their selections. They know the two songs they will be playing. Will they get them right? I do not know. Mother of the Bleats, please do the pleasure.
Oh, everything I do, they wanna do. Hey, everything they say, what I say.
Okay.
Everything I say, they wanna say. Oh, they want to say.
Everything I do, they wanna do. Oh, hey, they wanna do.
Everything I say, they wanna say. Hey, they wanna say.
I guess.
Come
I
on, guess.
You know, when you're Michael Jordan and they pass you the ball and you know you're the best and you're just like, I'm not going to do fancy tricks. It's just an easy layup. Just
hand of God.
All right, let's see if they got it right. Drop it.
Kulumu point cheese. Mina double XP and chrome cheese. Nafuka party hits on six. Excuse all the mix, no beer. We don't mix. We don't mix. I'm up to my old tricks. Come on.
Hey, 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 hey,
hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, what's up, King? All of them, all the four lines completed correctly. Well done, congratulations to you guys. Congratulations to you guys. All right. They did well with the first one. In case you're keeping score, guys.
Sharp.
In case that was just the one song. That's round one. All right, now, Amalobolo.
Yeah.
Song number two.
Manje.
Rumisiana.
Gembela.
Gembela.
How I saw you on the app.
My guy.
I know this part.
The Zulu level. The Zulu level is not the one, eh?
Long fast.
Next. Ngi what works?
Who
holds who? What works?
I met her at something.
If you're watching, Kulkati. The love. Difficult. Now you remember.
All I'm going to say is,
Shota ngemali amalobola.
Let's do it.
All right, shout out to them, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much, James. Thank you very much, James. There's only one line from that song that resonates with me and the Rato. Vele sohlala simocha. Vele sohlala safoda.
Yes!
Here's where the scores are at after game two. Ngesikhathi kanako is a simple game of likes and dislikes. One player, the team captain that is, must show if they know Scheme Sabona Fundy One. The challenge is they only have 90 seconds to get as many correct answers as possible. Hutletsalanga kitsivi, ke tshwana lwena. Mara hanache, you guys are leading.
Yeah, for sure.
Right? And you've chosen for who to go first?
Adam must go first.
The challenger, Zwagalang Bafetu Lusikataba. All right, it's time for us to play Kanako. It's all on the shoulders of the team captain. He's representing the entire squad. It's all on him. No pressure whatsoever. Alteka.
Brak.
It's about brak. I can't wait to see
you. Nah, kidding.
You're on.
Kidding.
Mpana, you can see the screening. You're good to go.
Good to go.
All right, it's time to play Kanako. What food did Katlego not like to eat as a kid? A, B, C, D.
B.
That is correct. What instrument would represent Tabiso best? Is it A, B, C, or D?
I'll go with D.
That is incorrect. What is Tabiso's favorite fast food? Is it A, B, C, or D?
A.
That is incorrect. It's C, the chips. Get the chips in jar. What is Katlego's phobia? A, B, C, or D?
B. B.
B is correct. What is Tabiso's favorite season? A, B, C, or D? Autumn, summer, spring, winter. D is correct. Nicely done. You have 30 seconds left. What kind of shoe best represents Tabiso?
D.
A, B, or C?
Yeah? D.
Incorrect. That is wrong. What is the one starch that Katlego could eat every day? 5, 4, 3. A is incorrect. Yeah, correct answer is Beagle Tombolo Jaga. No, it's about to learn more about your survival, sir. It's now time for Maglera to take the position as team captain to play the next game. Does he know his squad as well as he thinks he does? We don't know. Alteka, you've got 90 seconds, right? Pictures come up, you pick one, it's that simple.
Shabu.
Umnat.
I got you.
Arbaken. Your time starts now.
What did Mike want to be when he was a kid? A, B, C, or D?
I'm gonna say C.
That is incorrect. It was a DJ. What instrument represents TT best? A, B, C, D.
I'm gonna say piano.
That is incorrect. Correct answer is saxophone. What is the one food that stops would never eat? Never.
B.
B, that is correct. What South African food does Mike love to eat? A, B, C, or D?
Yeah, C.
C, that is incorrect, it's D. Mohodu, what is TT's favorite season? A, B, C, or D?
Okay, A.
A, autumn, that is incorrect, it's winter. What is Stop's favorite South African food?
I'm gonna say B.
That is correct. Next question is, what does Mike usually have for breakfast? A, B, C, or D?
A.
A, that is correct. Next question is, what shoe represents TT, the best?
A.
A, that is correct. And time's up. Nicely done, homie. Nicely done. Bakena boy. Hey, for this one, it was Ampor Bafet. The challengers got 15 points and the defenders got 20 points. Mara, Arbon, Roscopod, Semijwa. What's up? Hoi, challengers at 45 points. Defenders still giving a hiding at 60 points. Madam DJ, time for us to take a quick break. How can I swara fell and you want to bless and janyan? Welcome back to the Amstel Arena. If you've just joined us, we are. Why can't you figure late? Why can't you figure? But once 3, so you can catch the repeat tomorrow on e-reality of my quarter to 3. Before we continue with the business of the day, viewers at home, don't miss a chance to win big with Amstel. Vote for your most valued player of the episode at amstel.co.za and get exclusive VIP Friends of Amstel merch. Head on over to the website now and cast your vote for your MVP of the episode. Marogwa manje, Miss LKG! Let's play the show. It's time for us to play the next game, which is my favorite game, Lyricless. Spin it! Here's how Lyricless works. Two players must perform a randomly selected song to two other players on the team without using any lyrics. Players must correctly identify the song and for bonus points, the artist as well. Remember, they can sing, they can dance, they can't use words. Defenders, since you're in the lead, who are you deciding to go first? You guys?
I'll let the boys go first.
I'll swear, yeah, Machida. Okwamanje, ngizocela, wena uthem, hand in there, pick a song. Ipopole, ipopole, njaya, ipopole. Popole, ne, like us. Pede. Outyaka. Get a jacket. Get a fool, Jacka. Kanawa. Oh, I'm gonna very top one. Okay, sharp. Holy Fifi. Happy Pussy. Ready, my friend? Zoralang, Tukai, Tukai. Without any further ado, go! We took
Sean.
Okay, okay! Come on, Sean. Chaka!
Dog, dog, Chevrolet. Chevrolet! Dog, dog, Chevrolet! Just find your best!
5 points. 5 points for the song and the artist.
Caspanyo Vest.
Caspanyo Vest. Hey, E non la tire, Rocco!
Bravo,
che puta! Rocco, oggi! Rocco, oggi, ho c'è a capifone! You ready?
Hundreds.
Five, four, three, two, one, and go.
No.
Litzer.
Litzer. Yeah.
But is that the name of the song, though?
Let's show.
All right.
But is that the name of the song, though?
Yeah, I think that's the name of the song.
All right.
I think
name
so.
Of the song?
Hell No.
Okay. And name of the artist?
Nestesi.
And that's correct. So you guys have scored the sum. 10 points. Nicely done. Perfect round.
Yes.
10 for 10. Fellas, you guys can go grab a seat. Nicely done. All right, Machida, it's now your turn. Nothing complicated. All you have to do is just grab it, pick a song.
End of God.
It's a problem on both sides. You guys have the songs?
Yeah.
You guys get it?
Be good.
Come through. Tala tukai, tukai. Gents, you start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right. Now we're good.
You good?
Yeah.
That was quick.
Dog. It's my AKA.
Okay, artist is correct.
It's that video, man. What do they say? Don't call me a dolly. Call me an Uber.
Come on. That's it. That's the time. What you were looking for is running out of this. Yeah, nah.
Running out of things.
You're looking for Kaifas? AKA. You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah? Dog, it's like. No, it's like.
I want to. I'm a niggy niggy.
I'm a yo yo.
I'm a yo yo. No valiant attempt, guys. You guys walk over with 5 points. Fine. Congratulations. You guys are done. I'm a niggy niggy. I'm a finish. I'm a chicken and chips. I'm a niggy niggy. Here's what the scores look like after game 4. As you can see, it's neck and neck. And the rest of the show is going to be nail-biting. We're taking a quick breather. When we come back, the teams face off against each other for the first time on the Amstel Arena. As in, tinga khulunga cool, osnerato kupur pleaser chayder. Are! Welcome back. Welcome back, Mzansi. You're tuned in to Friends of Amstel, The Challenge. One game stands between these two teams and that all-inclusive five-star trip to the Friends of Amstel experience. I'm talking flights, accommodation, and cheddar, cheddar, baby. And the title, of course, here's how the scores look right about now. Nesbonela, 65-65. It's neck and neck. Going Mangakavi in our final game. Teams have one last chance to catch up. We're playing for the game-changing 50 points, so all is not lost. Hey, Lerat.
Yeah.
Aba push,
eh? Yeah.
I don't know who tell me.
Maglera or Basala, I can't give you manga, I can't show Maglera, eh?
Right, teams, the game is called First to Six. We're playing for a game-changing 50 points. The stakes are high, but the game is simple. It's straightforward penalty shootout-style quiz. Teams, you are going to take turns to answer questions about your fellow teammates. Every correct answer, one of the letters in your team's Amstel logo will switch on. The first team to switch on all six letters will win the game. Teams, be warned. Every time you get an incorrect answer, one of the letters of your Amstel sign will switch off. It's literally a race to the finish. Nang frustan?
Hundreds.
Challenges?
Hundreds.
First to six. Ni ready?
Sure.
Been paying attention?
Ready.
All right, let's play First to Six. How many siblings does Tabiso have? How many siblings does Tabiso have? Yes.
He's got a little sister.
How many siblings?
Oh, one.
One. Yes.
Hey, Zinga Kiko Mubaba Geko. That is incorrect. What is Mike's favorite South African food?
I think I got it.
Mm-hmm.
Papa Kalibis.
Papa Kalibis. Yeah.
Sure.
Mike's favorite food, according to our research, was Malamukhod.
Hey!
It's incorrect. What primary school did Tepo go to? You got it?
Saints Christian School.
Saints Christian School. Either way, Tepo got up. That is correct. Yeah, that was my school. If T could be a character in a movie, who would he be?
I'm gonna say Batman, bro.
You're gonna say Batman?
Yeah.
Look at T's face. It's a no, bro.
You even wanna look at it.
It's not Batman. Next question. What is the one food that Tabiso would never eat? Lauka twing, lauka salang, eona, never eat. All right, what is it?
Masonja.
Masonja.
Yeah.
That is incorrect. The answer was vegan food. What is the one question Stops would ask Nelson Mandela? Oh, yep.
You know, people always say, like, maybe he possibly sold out.
Yeah.
I think you would ask him if he did.
That's your boy, man. That's correct. That's correct. That's your boy. That's your boy.
You know.
So this is our sudden death round. Who was Tabiso's first crush? This is sudden death.
Her name's Sonia.
That is correct.
Yes.
That is correct.
Yes.
That is correct. Here's your question, guys. What is Maglera's nickname at home? That's the question.
TK.
That is correct.
Nah, you said me dad.
I know it's sugi. It's sugi, never fair too. What is Tabiso's mother's name? You've got the answer?
Yeah.
You sure? Tabiso's mother's name is
Mary. Or Miriam. Mary or Miriam. He calls her Mary.
That is correct. Who was T.T. T's first crush. First crush, come on.
I think it's Tandy.
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 It's not Tandy, Chaka. What a finish! As you can see, the challengers have won. The challengers are taking it home. The winner of tonight's episode of Friends of Amstel, the challenge are the challengers. Round of applause for them. I'm a fan of the celebrator, and I'm a celebrator. It's my king, no limnati. For you guys, Harvaya, the floor is yours. DJ, please make it go loud!
The experience was nice. Le mauti. When no fit like you saw, I experienced that you into to Ramavani. And, you know, it has proved that friendship BA, it's based on real facts. So, for now, from Mauti, we really enjoyed this experience.
We are the best friends of Amstel.
Amstel.